inside this house, you're going to job and I'm not going to job. When we go out, we are same. You know that, right?
Then when you'll go for a job?
You're going right. Then why should I want to go?
Hey, so you decided not to go to the job at all?
Now should I drop you or not?
Hey, sit down. I'll get ready now.
Ah, you should have that fear.
Hello, good morning, sir. This is Meghala from Challenge Finance Company. In our company, we have many schemes, sir. If you give me a few minutes, then I'll explain to you clearly.
Tell me, Meghala.
Thank you, sir. Sir, actually, our company is a multinational company.
If you invest in our company,
definitely you'll have a profit. So I'll explain about every single scheme. So, did you like our plan, sir?
Yeah. By the way, tell me again, what's your name?
Meghala, sir.
Nice name.
Thank you, sir. So, which plan you have?
The plans what you tell me are simply superb.
Okay.
I was expecting such an offer for a long time.
Thank you so much, sir.
One tea.
Sir, your name, please?
I'm Satya.
Satya. Where are you working, sir?
Software company.
Software company. Okay, sir. Sir, if you need, I'll send my executive and he will talk to you.
Not required. You explained me very clearly. Then why do they need to talk to me? So it's okay.
Which plan you are choosing, sir?
Actually, Meghala, the plans you said was normal, not superb.
To be very frank,
it was excellent.
So I just have a small confusion in selecting the plans.
If you don't mind, if you tell me one more time, I can select it.
Okay, sir. You wanna listen second time?
I'm sorry, now I'm little busy.
So when will I call you?
Tomorrow, same time.
Okay, sir. Definitely, sir. I'll call you tomorrow, sir. Thank you, sir.
What's this?
Hello. Good morning, sir. I'm Meghala speaking in Challenge Finance Company.
Ah, hi Meghala. How are you?
I'm superb, sir. What about you?
I'm also absolutely fine, Meghala. Yeah, tell me please.
Sir, actually, you told me that I want to call you today.
Oh, regarding the plan, right? Yeah, tell me, Meghala.
So actually, like I said yesterday, in our company, we have 5 schemes. So...
Ah, tell me, Meghala.
So, are you listening to our plans, sir?
Ah, yeah, I heard. Out of the 10 plans, the 3 are simply superb.
So, which plan you are choosing, sir?
In those 3 plans, I have a confusion in selecting. That's the problem, yeah.
Sir, actually...
If I hear it one time, I can final it. But I'm so sorry that I'm troubling you.
What is this, sir? Why are you feeling like this? Tell me which time I want to make you call.
Then... Tomorrow, same time?
Definitely, sir. I'll call you. Thank you, sir. Seriously, he is a wonderful customer. Oh, in this month, my target is over.
They have completely drenched me, you know. Today, girls only getting a lot of job opportunities.
Hi, Meghala.
Sir, how do you know that I'm calling you in this time?
It's very simple. Actually, I don't want to see you in person at all. Just by talking to you in phone, I can understand sincerity, punctuality. Everything is easily understandable.
Will I tell you about plans, sir?
Yeah, tell me, I'm ready for that.
Sir?
Yeah. Everything is clear, Meghala.
Thank you, sir. Which plan you are choosing, sir?
Before that, I would like to talk to you for a few minutes.
Yeah, tell me, sir.
Usually, my traveling time from home to office is around 45 minutes. My friend always used to come with me.
He used to talk nonsense always. And the time just ran away.
Okay.
Suddenly he told that he was going to Bangalore. It was a shock for me. I don't know what to do. To be very frank, I was really missing my friend, you know. I was really upset for that.
And that time you called me.
You would not believe. We were talking nonsense.
Than my friend, you know that. Hello? Hello?
Who's that, buddy? As usual, marketing calls?
Then what else? The time I wake up from bed till I'm bathing, they're talking, dude. Okay, leave that, buddy. When we're traveling in a traffic, these girls call. I thought you were calling, so I pick up the call.
Excuse me, sir. Do you want any loan, sir?
All the time, the same, dude. Same way one girl started to talk. I didn't leave her at all.
Heidi. Hey, why you are so sad? You know, one person was wasted my time.
Our business itself like that.
I know very well about your work, but this person gave me attention, that's why.
You had to be like me. Whoever kidded me, now they are running like anything.
Can you trace this number?
Brother, father wants to talk with you, so he called you.
For what? Is it about rent?
You already crossed the limit.
What else? The entire family is so mad. Huh? Hi, Uncle.
Come, Satya.
Uncle, I heard you wanted to talk with me. What's the problem?
Yeah, he came to solve the problem. Don't make him to sit and talk. Earlier itself I said, don't give the home to bachelor. Did you ask my words? First ask him to vacate the house.
Uncle, what's the problem?
Nothing. Today morning a girl came.
Satya! Where are you? Come out! Come out! Satya!
Who are you?
What who? You don't know what I am? He followed me, he loved me. After that, he leave me once everything's over. He told me that I wanna ask my house owner.
Hey, mind your words.
Hey, don't talk anything. You don't know about me. I'll give you just 2 days. He should come and ask me to apologize. Otherwise, like this chair, tomorrow you will fly. Mind it.
Uncle, tell me who is she? Tell her name, I will finish her soon.
Don't act very smart. You don't know anything about her, but you are roaming with her, right? We no need his dramas. He is a waste boy, but he got a smart girl. Why this headaches? I give 2 days time for him. Ask him to say sorry to her, or else ask him to vacate the house.
Uncle, but...
Your time starts now.
Uncle...
She is the owner, I'm just a servant.
Who is that girl? They are not giving any details. How can I find that girl?
Hey, leave me! Sit quietly! I said leave me! You are going to leave me alone!
I'll kick you!
I said leave me! Shall I shout you are kidnapping me? Leave me!
Hey, don't shout!
Fat boy, I'll slap you. What's your problem now?
I will come with you, but there are 2 conditions.
You have got conditions as well.
First, you should buy lot of ice creams for me.
He will get it for you.
And second, he should not come with me.
See, how dare he? Will he leave me alone here? Hey, what happened to you? Buddy, listen carefully. Don't trust him. He will definitely let you down.
Just hold it.
For her only, the costly ice cream. For me, normal ice cream. I don't want your ice cream and all. Just drop me to my home.
Hey, what are you talking nonsense? Don't talk like your mother.
I know, you were coming with her. I just saw with my eyes.
I'll pluck your eyes. When did you see, man?
We were searching from 2 days, right? That girl only.
Hey, is she here? Hey, just tell me, sweetheart. Just tell me, no?
Don't act and all. I know you are making fool of me.
Hey, seriously, I don't know. For the past 2 days, I'm with you, right? Please tell me, dude.
Then you should get me a costly ice cream.
First, I have to know her, then I buy for you. My sweetheart, my darling, please tell me, buddy.
See, there she is.
Where, buddy?
You're not able to see? That white color churidar.
Oh, violet color. thanks, baby. Hold it.
Hey, ice cream. Hey, ice cream, man. Hey, I want ice cream.
Hey, that's correct only, right?
Okay, Dee. See you, bye.
Yeah, bye.
Thank you.
Stop. Hey, I'm calling you from a long distance. You're going like you didn't hear anything.
Sorry, I didn't listen. But you...
I'm Satya.
Satya means...
Hello, your lover. What? You came to my house and created a big scene? Now why are you afraid?
That is not I am.
I'm sure it's you.
I'm telling you, no?
Why don't you just stand and talk?
Hello, why are you not understanding my words? Don't follow me, otherwise I'll call the police.
Okay, we'll call. Police! Police!
Hey, are you mad?
No, no problem with that. Your route will be cleared and I also don't have any problem. Police! Police!
Don't shout! I'm only came to your house. What do you want now?
You created a scene. Now you're asking me what to do. You tried to spoil a good man's life. You have created a big scene that I will never get a wife in future. Okay, do one thing. You go to my house owner's house and tell them you don't have any connection with me.
I can't do this.
Then tell them we are connected.
Hello? What? Are you crazy? You only started this game first. That's why I done this.
Oh, really? So whatever I do, you do it back to me.
Definitely.
Whatever I do?
I can do anything.
Sure?
Sure.
I love you.
Idiot. Huh?
Hello, I'm not idiot. It's love, dear. Hello? Hey, you told me whatever I do, you do it back. I'm very serious about that. I love you, dear. I started to love you. I love you. I love you. Hey, what do you think of yourself? For the past 6 months, I'm following you. You're not replying me. If you have any problem, please tell me. I can understand. Do you think if you become silent, I just leave you? I will not easily leave you, dear.
If one girl wanna like one guy, it's not enough to follow him. He should impact that girl at least one time, okay? Till now, you didn't do something like this, you know? Then how should I love you?
Create impact? How will I create?
Hey, look at there.
Super! This is a very good punch. Continue.
Then what you did?
Hey! Don't run! Hey! Wait! Hey! Don't run! I said stop the running!
Hey!
How dare you do this?
It's very...
Why you done this?
Don't,
are you crazy?
Hey! Stop!
Idiot!
Hey,
Crazy!
Hey! Hey, I'm calling you. Hey, did I create an impact now?
Yeah, I made it!
Hey!
Hey!
Stop! Come fast! It's raining heavily.
Yeah, you're right. Satya?
Huh?
That car is dancing. I think someone is logged in that car. Go and see.
That is not correct. Just forget it.
Go and see, Satya.
Hey, keep quiet.
You wait here, I'll go, huh?
Hey fool, don't go there. Just listen to me. My God, she's not able to understand. Oh God.
Huh?
What did you see?
Nothing.
You should have seen something.
I said nothing, okay?
Tell me, sweetheart.
Nothing.
Oh, children were inside the car.
So what you was thinking?
I didn't think anything.
Hey, tell me truth.
No, I didn't think anything.
That means... you... naughty?
No.
Satya, I was thinking about to ask you something.
Ask.
Actually, morning you are coming to drop in my office. Mm-hmm. Evening you are coming to drop in my house. Afternoon, you are chatting with me.
Very correct.
Okay. Where are you working, Satya?
Actually, I'm working in a big company as an MD's assistant. Whatever work he gives, I just distribute to every worker. Then I become free. So I have time to remember about you. Then I'll send a message.
Super work.
Thank God.
Satya.
Hey?
Ask me what is my age.
Why?
Just ask.
Okay, what's your age?
21.
Why did you tell me to ask?
Generally, no one asks about girl's age and boy's salary, okay?
Huh?
Now you asked me about my age.
Okay.
So what's your salary?
50,000?
Then okay.
Why? Or else you'll dump me, huh?
Hey, in next week my birthday is coming.
Hey, advance happy birthday.
Don't wish me now, Satya. You should celebrate my birthday very grand, okay?
Sure. Let's enjoy it.
Thank you.
Buddy, such a star hotel. Will it be okay?
But order under the budget, okay?
Okay, buddy.
Buddy, tough day for you.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi, Priya.
Is this hotel okay for you? We are fine.
We could have gone a bigger hotel.
It's okay, da. I'm okay for this.
Excuse me, ma'am. Order, please.
Okay, one grilled chicken. No, make it two.
Okay.
Then chicken strips, chicken nuggets. And then bucket combo and finger fish and fish fry.
Okay.
What do you want?
Prawns. That's okay.
Prawns.
Okay.
What do you want?
For me, curd rice.
Curd rice?
Sambar rice.
What happened?
We have non-veg daily. So just for a change. Am I right, dude?
Okay. Sambar rice and curd rice. That's it.
Okay, madam.
Dude, we have to take care for the budget.
Excuse me, ma'am.
I'm so happy. Put that there. I'm always like this.
Yeah, I know about you very well.
We'll always say others to give the treat.
Satya, before we start the party, I want to give you a surprise.
Your love is a big surprise for me. Anything more than that? Am I right, buddy?
Hey, friends. I want to tell you something. He's my boyfriend, Satya. He's celebrating my birthday today. Thanks. So, enjoy the party.
They're sitting like sleeper cells.
Yes, buddy, you're right.
Thank you.
Where are we going?
Hey. If I go only, we can tackle the situation.
Are you trying to escape?
No, buddy. I'll come back immediately.
Hey, you will come back soon, right?
Yes.
Excuse me. I'll wash the hands and go.
If it is a free treat, they'll just go on just like that.
It's very good, right?
Why is this stupid fella not yet returned? Meghla, I'll go and wash my hands and come.
You're done?
You continue.
Okay.
Why he is taking time?
I don't know.
Hello?
Hey, buddy. I couldn't arrange the money. I'm escaping from here. You don't get caught. Just escape from there, okay?
Take this.
Why is it lie to me?
Actually, you're the reason I'm not going for the job.
What? Me? What I done, Satya?
If you told okay for my love, I would have gone for a job. You wasted my time. If you accepted soon, I would have gone for a job.
Don't tell to me foolish reasons, Satya. Just for fun only, you are loving me, right?
Please don't talk like this, Meghla.
Then what? For your future, you want to go to work. Look here. My dad is very strict. Without your job, he'll never accept this. If you can't tell me now, we'll break up now, Satya.
Hey, just stop it, okay? You're always talking about the breakup.
Then what I want to do? Tell me, Satya.
You want me to go to job. That's all right. Next month, I'm going to meet you with my first month's salary. Is that enough? It's a promise, my dear.
Okay. I'm leaving.
Come, I'll drop you.
I'll go in auto.
I told you I will go to job. Come.
It's job.
Huh?
It's job, Satya. Don't forget about job. Okay, bye.
Meghla? Where is your house?
Why? You want to see our status?
Hey, no. You haven't showed your house until now. My friend Karthik started to tease me by telling that you're not believing me.
There. That house only.
You mean that old building?
Neo, that old house is my house.
Oh, what's your father doing?
Businessman.
That's superb. Then why should I go for a job? We'll do one thing. We'll marry soon. I will look after your father's business and you take care of our kids.
What? Are you playing? My dad will do anything for me. But for my self-respect, I'm only going for job. But you are saying like this, Satya? Look here. If you will decide to go to the job, then we'll love. Otherwise, in this time...
Hey, stop it, okay? Always talking about breakup. Your father is getting old. I thought I could have helped him. That's why, if you don't want, okay, I'll leave it.
Oh my god, my dad is coming.
Where?
First, go from here. I'm leaving, go from here. I said go.
Hey,
go.
Hey, my first month salary, 50,000.
50,000?
Yeah. Now can I meet your father, baby?
Sure, da. Tomorrow we'll meet.
Hey, change your leg, man. You're coming house for the first time. Come into the house with the right leg in.
Standing with gun.
Oh, you're scared seeing the gun.
Yes.
There's nothing, dude. There is a technical problem with this. That's why. I'm rectifying that. Dude, don't think this to be an ordinary gun. We have been maintaining this gun for generations in our family.
Oh.
Come up, dude.
Okay.
Hey, come on up, man. Come on, walk up, man. Come on. My daughter told me you joined a new job. I am very happy for that. Sit
Thank
down,
you,
dude.
Sir. It's okay, sir.
Keep respect in your heart. That's enough for me. Sit down. Yes, sir. Listen.
Sir?
Get a juice for me, dude.
Okay, sir.
Listen, dude. My daughter should have told you only if you are in a job, we'll get her married to you. Please don't mistake us for this.
Not at all, sir.
We have been maintaining his property for generations and she's my only daughter. How can I get married to a jobless man? I like you a lot, my dude.
Thanks, uncle. When I saw you for the first time, I misunderstood you. But you are totally different, uncle.
Nowadays, these children are looking at the face and only deciding. What do you say?
Why he's laughing like a ghost?
Look at her, dude. Huh? If I ask water, she will not give me even water. But look, my daughter is bringing juice for you. She has so much of love for you. Love. Yes.
Think before you talk, okay?
Nothing to worry. Everything is going smoothly. You don't worry.
Hey, he'll tell to my dad, Satya.
Your father? And who is he? What is he doing here?
Welcome, my boss. Your dude has come.
How come you are here?
So that...
What do you mean? You knew him before itself. That's really good. Dude, your problem is solved. Yes.
Dad, I'm in love with Satya. He's the person.
What? You rascal? You loved my daughter? And you said you'll give me commission? How dare you do this?
Sir, I didn't know that.
Get out. Get out.
Sir, my intention was not cheating you, sir.
Daddy, what are you talking about?
You don't know about him. He's a fraud. Hey, throw him out immediately.
Owner, why are you scolding the dude?
Sanilla. Who is my Sanilla? Kick him out.
Then okay.
Take him away.
Hey, who's dude are you, man?
Sir, please, sir.
Come,
sir,
man.
Please, sir.
Hey,
sir, I need to
small man.
I need to talk,
get
sir.
From here.
Sir, please,
come.
Understand,
come
sir.
Man.
Sir, my situation was
don't
so
say
different,
anything.
Sir.
I know
sir,
sir
Daddy,
actually,
what
I didn't know
the hell
this,
you know
sir.
About him? What do you know about him? He's an absolute cheat.
God, how could you do this, Satya?
Actually, I was.
For that reason only, I'm talking here with you. Otherwise, I never come to meet you.
Sorry, Meghla.
Your sorry is not a solution, Satya. My daddy is arranging my marriage with another person.
Huh?
For your mistake, I'm standing ashamed in my house. Hereafter, we'll never meet. If you're in love with me seriously, get one job and take me with you. Another time if you'll cheat. I don't know what to say to you, Satya. But still, sincerely, I'm loving you, Satya. Sir, my name is Meghla, coming from Pondicherry. I want to see Satya.
Tell me, what do you want? Who are you?
Actually...
Hey, without proper reason, you can't talk to anyone.
Sir, I'll tell you, sir. Me and Satya are loving each other, sir.
Sir, I am Bhaskar speaking.
Tell me, Bhaskar.
Sister has come to the station in search of you.
Huh?
She is speaking with Williams. You don't go to Pondicherry right now. I will watch here and call you later.
Okay, thank you, boss.
Okay. I know you are a coward. But I didn't expect this thing from you. Sorry, boss.
Leave it, director. He should have got afraid. Let's go and see what's going to happen further. Call him now.
Why, sir? Is he not in station?
He was here. Not now. Call him right away. Who is that?
He is calling, sir.
Attend the call. If he is not coming here, you can't get out from here.
Hey, fool! Why did he come here?
I don't have any other way, Satya.
Hey, you have to be here in next 10 minutes. If you're not going to come, then something will happen. Hey, until he comes here, let her sit here, okay?
Okay, sir. Sit down there.
Madam.
What?
Hey, not you.
Oh.
Meghala, madam. I'm calling you. We heard your love story. Superb it was.
Don't worry, madam. These are all dummy police. They will not do anything.
They
are fit for this only.
We had helped sir to escape from here. Why did you take a hasty decision coming here, madam?
Actually, I don't have any other way.
Madam, you don't worry about anything. We will take care of everything.
We know about our sir. See, he came here.
He may let you free if you acted that you were feared of him. At least do now. He will let you free. Go.
Now I come here, right? Just keep quiet, okay?
Okay, go, sir. Go.
Hey, are you stupid? Why did he come here? I told you that I'm coming.
I know, Satya. But you didn't come.
So what?
At least you picked my call. Your number was switched off.
I already told you I'm in station. Don't you understand?
You understand me. Someone is ready for marry me. I has no option. Satya, that's why I came here.
So, you don't believe me that I'm coming to save you, right?
I trust you more than me, Satya. Please understand my situation.
Do you know why these guys helped me to escape from here? To start a life with you. But you made them caught and cheated me. Instead of this, you could have married the person your father told.
Then our love is not important for you, right?
I am bothered about my self-respect only.
Chuh. It's my fault to trust you. Stupid.
Now you have understood. Go and marry the person who your father has selected.
What, boss? It's a tragedy love story. Will they break up, boss?
Hey, just keep quiet, man. Don't keep blabbering something.
You're just like your stupid father.
Hey, don't talk about my dad. Otherwise...
What will you do? What will you do?
Keep quiet, sir.
No.
If you escape from here, will us leave you just like that? Do you think RPF is a silly guys?
Now what is the problem, sir? I have to pay 300 rupees fine. Alright, you take me to the court. I'll pay it.
Hey, we are just leaving you by making you to pay a fine of 300 rupees, right? That's the reason you are thinking like that. The normal law and order police whom you are afraid of, they have to get the permission to shoot you. But in the RPF, the normal constable who wears the blue stick can fire on anyone. Do you know that? Hey, don't submit anyone in the court today, okay?
Hey, why is doing like this?
Write a report that everyone escaped from here. We'll submit them tomorrow in the court, okay? We will imprison them at least for a month. If you talk too much, I'll shoot you that you came to bomb a train here, okay? Hey, put him inside.
Hey, come on.
Happy now?
Come on.
You expected this, right? Yeah, I'm happy now. It's all because of you. It's my fault that I loved you. From this minute, we don't have any relationship at all. Don't even meet me again. Fall on the front of a train and die. I will not feel even if you die in this moment.
Get him inside. Go on.
Just relax, okay? At least you came to know about him. Go and get married to the guy whom your father has seen, okay? Go!
Sir, that girl is going to jump before the train and commit suicide, sir. Please help us, sir.
Sir, please open the door, sir. Sir, please help us, sir.
Go and catch that girl.
Sir, please.
Hey, madam, just stop.
Madam, please open the door.
Hey, you only fighting with her. Because of you only she is going to suicide.
Madam, please understand. Stop her, madam. I'm begging you, madam. Please, madam. Please, madam.
Okay, you alone come out.
Okay. Thanks, madam.
Thank you, madam.
Come on, let's go. Inside, come on, run.
Hey, where you people are going? Hey, don't run.
Hey girls, stop there.
Thank you.
Hey, who told you to come here?
I don't have another way, Satya.
Okay, listen to me. I'll come there and create a big fight with you. You have to react for that, okay? Bhaskar, when is the next train?
Another 5 minutes.
5 minutes. Satish, when we hear the train sound, I'll give a message to Meghala. Then she'll start to run. You have to shout that she's going to suicide. We are going to confuse police. Then we are going to escape from here.
Yes!
Come. Fast. Get in. Go fast.
Super plan, Satya. Super acting.
By the way, just to enact the scene, why did you run on the track?
I am also a good actor, okay?
Yeah, you're right.
Okay, that people was helped us a lot. Why you didn't plan for them, Satya?
By this time, they would have escaped from